in 2018, you made all the right calls there, and Kyle did one heck of a job, especially that one restart.
Yeah, this place is just so tough. You know, you're just half a pound of air pressure or half around the wedge from being tail end of the main line or up here leading lines. And had a little misfortune there with that caution coming out in the green flag pit cycle. And thanks to those rowdy restarts, we were able to battle back.
Oh, how about that ISM Raceway? That is a serious burnout by a happy Kyle Busch. He's going to race for a championship next week at Homestead Miami Speedway. But first, he's got something.